And then we're going to read from the book of Ephesians chapter 3, several verses from there, and we'll preach to you on this afternoon. For this cause I bow my knees unto the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, of whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named. And he will grant you according to the riches of his glory to be strengthened with might by his spirit in the inner man, that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, that you being rooted and grounded in love may be able to comprehend or understand with all the saints what is the breadth and the length and the depth and the height, and to know the love of God of Christ which passes knowledge, that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. Now unto him is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Unto him be glory in the church of Christ Jesus throughout all the ages, world without end. And all God's people said,
Amen.
Amen. I want to preach for just a few moments here, and listen very carefully so you won't misunderstand the subject. My subject simply says, are you rooted or rootless? I'm not talking about roots, because you know black folks, we tend to know a lot about roots and witchcraft and stuff. Coming out of Africa and the back country, back woods. We know how to root folks out there. I put spells and X's on them. I ain't talking about that. But are you rooted or rootless?
Amen.
Root is changed.
Change. Yeah.
And seeing like that's the only thing some people is used to, because they don't want to be stable with anything. Okay. They always change.
Right.
Changing worse than the weather.
Yes.
Hello, somebody. Look at your neighbor and say, why are you changing so much?
Why are you changing so much?
I just wonder today, how many people here, I know anybody feel because everybody here today, but for a few of you that God led to be here this morning, how many of you today can say, bro, preacher, I'm a rootless person. Thank you. We are going to be rooted in Christ. And we are going to continue to be unstable. We always go around wondering why everybody else's life is better than yours. But when you get rooted in Christ and learn that every day can be better than what it is. Because he said he'll make your yoke easy. And he'll make your burden light. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. I love you. I love you. I love you more today because you care for me.